Hey guys, I'm Chris, and today I'm back with the unboxing and review of the Logitech Z200 speakers. On the box, you'll find all the specs and the information regarding these speakers. So now, let's move on and unbox these Logitech speakers. The first thing that you'll notice when you open up this box will be the two speakers wrapped up in plastic. In the box you'll find the speakers with a 3.5mm plug, of course, the power plug, I've got the European one since I'm living in Europe, and finally some paperwork. So now let's move on to the specs of these awesome looking speakers from Logitech. These speakers work with any device that has a 3.5mm jack, and they must be plugged in the current in order to work. The dimensions of these speakers are 24.1cm in height, 9cm in width, and 12.4cm in depth. On the back side of these speakers you'll find all the cables along with the stand of the speakers. On the front of the right speaker you'll find the volume control, which is also used in order to power on and off the device, alongside with the two 2.5-inch drivers which exist on both speakers. These two speakers can match out at 10 watts, and the thing that impressed me the most about these speakers is the tone control placed on the right side of the right speaker. From the tone control you will be able to change the amount of bass that this speaker system delivers. And that's a pretty neat feature. Additionally, Logitech decided to add on these speakers a 3.5-inch port from where you can connect your smartphone or any device you want and play your music. Plus, they added a headphone port which can be found on any speakers nowadays, which is pretty helpful because you won't need to reach out to your computer every time you want to connect your headphones. Now, let's talk about sound quality. The quality of these speakers really impressed me. These speakers can clearly outperform any other speakers at this price point. The Logitech Z200 have a deep bass which can be adjusted, and they have also a fair amount of detail, with really nice mids, which means that the sound coming out from these speakers is really crispy and smooth. So now you'll hear a sound test of these speakers. My mic might not be qualified for this job, but let's give it a try. Enjoy! So that's all, thank you guys for watching, I would recommend this pair of speakers to anybody who enjoys listening to music and somebody who wants a pair of affordable speakers for audio, editing, etc. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button if you liked this video. See you and peace!